I'm Per Wickstrom. I'm here with Angelique Cooper.
Hi, guys.
Angelique, welcome to Sundance.
Well, thank you for having me, guys.
Yeah, great to have you here. By the way, I know your acting career. You know, I've heard some of the work you've done. Are you doing anything new right now?
Not currently at the moment. I'm out there auditioning and doing the whole LA thing. I'm kind of focusing more on the social media side. I actually have a beauty and fashion blog, and then I just started a YouTube channel as well for lifestyle and beauty.
And that's exactly what we're doing today. And, you know, it's kind of a social media thing. You know what I do.
Yeah.
I deal with addiction in kind of a holistic way. I don't use drugs to get people off drugs.
Kind of makes sense. I like that theory.
And, you know, I like the vitamin, mineral, amino acid thing, you know, work it out, that kind of thing. You know, how's it look out there in LA now? What's the take?
Ooh, LA's interesting. You're surrounded around people who all they want to do is go out and party and be in the scene, whatever the scene is. And personally, I like to stay out of the scene. I'm there to work. I'm there to focus.
Right.
So I don't like to associate myself with people that are just focused on that. I've been around alcohol and have experience in recovery.
Okay.
And family members and all that, and I've
you've had it close, most of us have.
I've been affected, and I've seen the beauty that can come out of recovery, and it's a miracle. Literally, I've seen changes that people would only dream of, and so I want everyone to experience that.
Thanks for stopping. Thanks for the good words.
Of course, and I just want to thank you for what you do. It's a miracle. Thank you.
Thank you.